18-year-old Tyrel Bredernitz is headed to prison for his role in the murder of MSU sophomore Dustin Frolka in February. Bredernitz pled guilty today to second-degree murder as part of a plea deal that could have him testifying against Brendan Heim. Police say Heim was behind the beating that ultimately led to Frolka's death. He has yet to face a trial. His next court appearance is scheduled for October 13th.